Welcome to Linux for Web Developers. I'm Mike Wills, and I'll be your instructor for this course. Every time you visit a web application, your browser is requesting a number of files that are sitting on a server somewhere out there on the internet. More often than not, that server is running Linux. Therefore, as you develop and get ready to launch your own web applications, it's critical that you understand how these servers work and how to get your web application up and running on one. In this course, you'll do just that. You'll start with a quick introduction to Linux, and you'll begin exploring the Linux file system. How are files organized? Where do they belong? I'll then introduce you to a number of Linux security concepts: managing users, how to understand the permission system, firewalls, and package or software management. Finally, you'll get a very basic web application up and running using the Apache web server and a PostgreSQL database server. Managing and configuring servers is one of my favorite parts of this career. There's something very powerful in knowing you've taken a server from zero to hero all on your own and are in full control of its capabilities. I think you'll enjoy this experience, and in the end, you'll be able to truly share your web applications with others while having the most intimate, low-level knowledge of how people are actually receiving and experiencing your application.